John from early on. Knew he was singing in a different song. Knew he was marching to a different beat. Like his quiet cousin from down the street. Then one day he finally knew path in life and what to do. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. He could scream the truth like a drunk folk singer. Wandering the hills of Galilee, whipping up crowds to a wild frenzy, standing tall like an old gunslinger. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. The Baptist heard one voice that guided him through every choice. He'd yell at all the priests and frauds, abstain from sin and turn to God. While down the road his cousin dear was sowing hope and killing fear. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. Touching souls like an old blues singer. Wandering the hills of Galilee, living on the edge, wild and free. The go-to guy, the perfect ringer. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. He was. Yeah. Herod King, he ruled the land with Roman spears and bloody hands. But John was not afraid to say the truth to him, come what may. No, Herod couldn't break his mind with briberies or prison time. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. He can work a crowd like a rock star singer. Wandering the hills of Galilee, living on bugs and raw honey, an angry wasp with a lethal stinger. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. In the end, John held his ground, though he could have brought the empire down. But he stood up for the truth and gave away his fame and youth simply to prepare the way for all the souls his cousin saved. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. Words like a punk rock singer. Wandering the hills of Galilee, whipping up crowds to a wild frenzy, standing tall like an old gunslinger. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. Yeah, John the Baptist was a real humdinger. That's right, he was. Is.